Picture it, Mother's Day, 2019. A beautiful young man sticks stickers into his sticker book featuring his favorite TV moms. You won't believe these mamas. These mamas don't even believe these mamas. Welcome back to Stickin' It with Anthony. I'm your host, Anthony Stickerman, and I'm glad you joined me because today we're celebrating Mother's Day. With stickers. I've decided to stick 4 pages, each one depicting one of my favorite TV moms. Make sure you watch till the end and let me know if you agree with my picks. So let's get sticking. For mom, Sophia Petrillo. She loves Dorothy and she has her back when it counts. They make an amazing team and Dorothy and the other girls can learn from her wisdom. She's not afraid to tell Dorothy like it is, for better or worse. As somewhat of a surrogate mother to all the girls, she's the glue, or shall I say the marinara sauce, that holds them all together. I loved the Golden Girls when I was little, and my appreciation for it has grown since. They showed us that getting older doesn't have to mean getting old. Sophia epitomized the strong older woman who speaks her mind and seems to always know what's best. When the girls found themselves in a situation where they weren't getting along, Sophia would offer wisdom from her own rich and sometimes incredible life experience. It would start with, "Picture it," and end with the girls realizing their friendship was more important than any obstacle and making up over cheesecake. Marge Simpson. Marge is a great mom because she always wants what's best for her children, even when it's not what they want. She's patient and loving, even when it seems impossible. She's got her hands full with her 3 children, 4 if you count Homer, but Marge always manages to keep it together. She's even found time over the years to pursue a number of varied careers and hobbies, while still keeping the Simpson household running smoothly. And as a hairdresser, I can say that she has done all of this with one of the most iconic hairstyles ever to grace the small screen. She also has the distinction of being the TV mom with the most longevity, having been on the air for over 30 years. Although there are folks out there who like to claim the show hasn't been as funny in recent years, I find that it's managed to stay relevant and funny as the times have changed during its record-breaking run. Daenerys Targaryen. She has a lot of names.
The Unburnt, Breaker of Chains, Protector of the Realm, Queen of Marine, Lady of Dragonstone, Khaleesi of the Great Grass Sea.
You get the picture. But I like to think of her by her most impressive name. Mother of Dragons. She always made sure they didn't get into the wrong hands. Well, for the most part. She respects the fact that they are wild beasts and lets them be themselves. When they're out of control, she grounds them for their own good, I guess. To be honest, I'm not rooting for Khaleesi to sit on the Iron Throne. I'm a Cersei fan. I know it's a controversial opinion, but I don't think she's evil, just misunderstood. Cersei's children are the only thing that she actually truly seems to love, besides herself and ultimate power, of course, but I digress. If you'd like to get your hands on some of these super cool Game of Thrones stickers, honeststickers.com is generously offering 40% off your entire order when you use the code STICKERMAN40. You can follow the link in the description below. And last but not least, Moira Rose, the kooky and instantly iconic mother from Schitt's Creek. Her children may not have had the pleasure of being raised by Moira herself, but sometimes the best thing a parent can do for their children is to delegate the actual raising of the children to nannies. Moira is an awesome mom because she shows that it's never too late to make up for lost time. Having followed her own showbiz dreams, in a way, she is a great role model to David and Alexis, showing them parenthood doesn't have to mean an end to your own personal wants and desires. Although the feds knocking on your door might. As far as the show itself, I love that it's a family venture created by Eugene Levy and his real-life son Daniel, and a Canadian production as well. And let's face it, Catherine O'Hara is the dictionary definition of fabulous.
I'd like to take this moment to give thanks to my own mom, Mother Stickerman. Thank you so much, Mom, for always being there and always supporting me, even when it couldn't have been easy. Let's face it, it wasn't easy, I'm thinking. You're an amazing role model and someone I really look up to. And I truly love and appreciate you, Mom. Who would have made your list for great TV moms? Let me know with a comment down below. I post a new video every Thursday. And actually, your mom told me she wants you to subscribe to my channel. so you better do it. Thank you so much for watching Stickin' It with Anthony. I'm Anthony Stickerman, and for the love of stickers, have a great day. Bye-bye. My favorite television moms. No, I've decided to stick 4 pages. That is my favorite. A different one of my favorite themes. And what did you want me to say? Ooh, psycho, that would have been a good mother. Mothers. We've all had one at least once in our life. That sounds weird.